started today with our second place finisher, Scott Dixon of Target Chip Ganassi Racing. This is Scott's third consecutive second place finish here at Barber Motorsports Park. Scott also finished second in the season opener last weekend at St. Pete. And for the second consecutive week, you've clinched the bonus points for most laps led. So, Scott, if you can, just walk us through the race today, and especially that final restart there with power.
Yeah, it was generally a pretty good day. I think we did a good job of saving some fuel early on. The balance of the car, I think, was better than the other two, and we could maintain a pretty good pace. And on the first stop, Pinch and I went a lap longer than Dario, and we still pitted with probably two laps of fuel on the car. So, we were just trying to keep an eye on the degradation of the tyres and how they seem to fall off, and that seemed to be the best moment. We jumped Dario and Hinch, and we see that most of the race from that point on. Strategy is kind of all got mixed there in the middle, and Power and a bunch of others pitted, sort of 7 lines ahead, but I think they got clear track and just ran down the deficit that they had earlier. For me, once I called Simona, we slowed down 2 or 3 seconds left, and we were trying to get past her. But I think with the new car, once you get into the wake of another, and especially on all the tyres, you just lose so much great grip, and it's really hard to get around on. So once we had that, and then Visa on the way out, and then the yellow fell. So kind of disappointed. I think we had the car to beat, I think we had the speed, and most part of our strategy, but just wasn't our day today. So the restart, I had a good jump on him. Obviously being the inside, all he had to do was drive in deeper, and I had to be really the first one to lift, or he would keep going, and just run wide. So tried for a few laps there, and burnt the rear tyres off with about 5 or 10 to go, and that was all said and done. So good points for the first two races, but definitely disappointed with today's result.
We'll go ahead and have some questions for Scott.
I believe the last two, the middle stop and the last stop, he had a bit of a fumble on one of the tyres, whether it was a wheel mount or a gun. Definitely the middle one, I know it took a lot longer. The tyres when we've done about the same time as fuel, he felt pretty pulled out and he stole the edge of it. So I think we lost, on that out lap, I'd say we'll probably gain 2 or 3 seconds just because we he was in a track.
Straight second place finishes here. Does that add to the frustration level?
Well, the first two, I think, maybe last year we had a pretty good car, and Bob was kind of a funny place, I think, and I was just talking to Will about it. And if you get out front, it's very hard to stay close to some of your high speed corners, and then eventually you just burn the tyres off. And I think the first 2 years, I was kind of happy with those finishes, but today to have a dominant race and a car, I think definitely if we were out front at the end, would have led to the same thing and pulled away from both. So it's frustrating when you're in a scenario like that and you don't collect on the win. But I'd say the last 2 years, that was probably kind of as good as we were going to get.
Do you take any solace in being second in points at this point in the season as opposed to being?
Every race pays the same amount of points, for me, my issue has been the start of the season. So we've tried to start strong, we've tried to be consistent, maybe not take as many risks as we should, but also emphasize our qualifying in good position and make the most of it. I think we're going to be strong. So if we can put points in the bag at the moment and try and gain on that later in the year, I think we should be in a good position. But points championships are so tough. Sort of taking out a page of Dario's notebook from the last few years and just being consistent. He hasn't won as many races as maybe some of the others, but he's always there in terms of editing until good day, so that's, I'm going to try and do the same thing.
Can you talk about Dario's first 2 weekends here? He's got to be a little bit frustrated and slow start to the season. How he's handling that?
Dario's a true professional. You know, he's not letting it get on top of him. You know, I think qualifying, it wasn't really his fault. They had a bit of a problem with the car, and when you start, Will started what, 6th or 7th in the back, and Dario was like 18th, so it's kind of hard to make anything work from that position unless you catch a really lucky yellow. But Dario will be fine. He hasn't had the start that he's hoped to, so he'll be strong here real quick there in short.
Any other questions for Scott? Well, congratulations on the second place finish. Best of luck as we head to Long Beach.